I was at the service, and the next week, the pastor brought up small groups. And I'm sitting there in church, and it was like, you want to come to know me, but you can't just like halfway know me just by coming on Sundays. You need to study my word. So I was said to myself, okay, like, I'm going to do this. I'm going to take a leap of faith and meet some strangers. I ignored this prompting for weeks and weeks. And then literally, no joke, again, the Lord just stopped me at work and said, go find your small group and sign up for it. And I did. And within seconds, I got an email back telling me about where they meet and when they'd meet. I immediately felt welcome. I immediately fell in love with everybody that was there. The first week we were studying the Bible, and my heart just yearned for more and wanting to hang out with them more, wanting to spend more time with them. So the next week we meet and I'm there again, and the week after that and week after that, and we just started tackling different sections of the Bible and learning it and bouncing ideas. And from that we grew close. We shared our spiritual journeys together. We've shared our highs and lows. We have grown so close in a year and been through so much that I've never met anybody like these people my entire life. I've never met anybody like the people I meet at Crosspoint. Everybody is just so loving and so giving, and no matter what happens, whoever it is, they'll just drop whatever they're doing to help you. This small group has been my family and become my family here in Nashville. I've been through surgeries in this last year, and they've taken me in and brought me in meals. But then the tornado hit Nashville, and it hit Germantown. And myself and another small group member live in Germantown. And that night, you know, we're scrambling, trying to get out of our homes, figure out what's going on. The gas smell was overwhelming, and the police are evacuating us super fast. There was another small group member living next door in the building, but she called me and she was like, are you okay? And I was so startled, and I was like, oh my gosh, I'm so sorry, I forgot about you. Are you okay? Luckily, we were fine. Prior to the tornado, I knew I needed to get baptized. I've had that nudge. And I had the nudge the last baptism Sunday, and I didn't listen to it. A person in my small group had that nudge for me and was egging me on a little, and I still didn't listen to it. So after the tornado, and I see that the building was gone, there was this moment where I was bummed. I knew that I can't still let any more time go by. Don't wait till it's too late. The night of the tornado, it almost could have been too late. So if you are ever feeling the impression, even a little bit, act on it, pray about it, and make it happen.